God, that was fun. I, in fact, actually did do a recording of Eulogy by Tool on my time as Swingstar while I still had it. And I believe I actually deleted the video quite recently, actually. Probably due to the fact I thought it was kind of shit. Not to mention, I had to skip through the intro because I had no resource to actually simulate the mandala pads that Danny Carey uses at the beginning. So that was quite fun, being able to do that this time. And I think this cover overall was somewhat better than the first one I did on my time as Swingstar fucking years ago. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, guys, please leave any likes and comments as always, and I shall catch you metal peeps later. Take care.